think completely Greece is here.
Sorry?
Greece. Yeah. Completely here on this tournament.
Yeah.
Every match is Greece. It's very close to Greece.
Yeah, and actually most of the international tournaments in Bulgaria, not only the G1, we have a few more big ones. It's always a lot of big groups come here. There was this single occasion a few weeks ago that there was actually no final
without Greece.
I think cadets and juniors without Greece. Not a single final.
So many.
They were like, it was a big union, not a single club. A big union of two clubs. That was called, let's say, Southern Greece Union. There were like 200-250 people. Only competitors, they had two photographs, their team, about 10 coaches, lots of people.
Okay. Is 1-1 until now, maybe.
Yeah,
but next match we will look.
Okay. Because it's important for after the golden ball.
Yeah. But it calculates.
Yeah, of course, of course. Probably that's why it's so. That's good. That's good.
Come on!
long time.